Hey guys, TBGaming here, and welcome back to another video where today I got something very special. You might see by the title, I built a TNT cannon. I call it the rocket launcher because I went up to 1,000 on the y-axis in just like seconds, and I already got it ready. Before I do this, why is there a wandering trader here? Your trades are pretty bad, so I'm not gonna go get any of your items, okay? But yeah, I basically built this just for fun. You can see that there are a few holes in the ground when I was testing this. And hopefully it goes well. I'm gonna go fly up. And the only thing I need is the water, and that's all. So please remember to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and this is what I call the rocket launcher, because it sent me to like y-axis of 1,000. It was really good. It's really good, but not very powerful. So three. I basically do it like when Stampy did his a whale of a time thing, where he built a massive whale and he used that same type of TNT system. Well, if Stampy wants to use that thing again, then he needs to punch more holes in the whale to use it again. So we're gonna do this in 3, 2, 1. Oh, 1,100! Jesus! Wow! I can't even see the clouds still. There we go, and it took me the other side of the mountain! Oh, wow! Jesus! That was so high! Because if you have, like, anything like that, like that is like 1,000 blocks, that's like 1,000 blocks high, then that's really useful. Oh no, why didn't this set off? It's okay, I can manually do it. It didn't work with the 3 pieces of TNT, but anyway. That was my rocket launcher, by the way. A lot of the redstone has been destroyed because this was only just a prototype. My first attempt when doing this, y-axis went up to 200. Second attempt, it went up. Y-axis went up to 500. Third attempt, y-axis up to 800. And then the fourth attempt before I've done the video was just about 1,000. But please remember, this is just a prototype. This is not like the final thing or whatever, because the redstone keeps breaking. But yeah, that's my rocket launcher. As most people know it as a TNT cannon. But please remember, it's only a prototype. So I won't be doing the final touch of it because I have to do other things in Minecraft, and I had my map with me to know where I was gonna go. And get back to get back to the TNT cannon easily. But yeah, please, thanks for watching. Please remember to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and that's it for this massive rocket launcher. So yeah. What do I keep falling down in here? But yeah. Thanks for watching.